service personnel. And today we are joined by personnel from the armed forces, Royal Navy and RAF for today's game. The last pulse will now be played